Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Now, once bitten, twice shy. That's how the saying goes anyway, you know. And was it, fool me once, more fool you, fool me twice, more fool me. So, we've got one from Woodfordes Brewery, from sunny Norfolk. Well, I was always say sunny Norfolk. I don't know. I don't think I've ever had a sunny day. Yes, I did on the beach down there. I've had a few sunny days down there. I do digress as usual. From Woodfordes Brewery. I don't think I've been bitten by this one. I don't think I've been. I've tried it, and it's spelt once Bittern. Bittern, that's like the bird Bittern. And I suppose they have Bitterns around about the coast and things there. So. 4% ABV. It's one of your kind of lower down drinking kind of session beers, but I haven't had a bad beer from Woodfordes. They've all been pretty good if I remember rightly. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that everything I've had from Woodfordes has been good. I've got a terrible short memory, but I'm pretty sure everything I've had of theirs has been really good beers. And I've even got their Woodford Wherry brewing kit ready to go for it. So, once Bittern. Here we go. This is the thing there, it's a little boidy. That's all the stuff on the back that I don't read and I ain't going to read. Got it? Yeah, you got it? Good, lovely jubbly, there we go. Right, let's steam in. Best before October 2012. Woohoo! That's close. Let's go. Crash it and drink it. Nice. Oh, it's gradually climbing up the bottle. Oh, smells nice. There's the plain old crown. Oh, blip, blip, blip. Let's pour that in quick. And pour it nice and gently. If I've got room to pour any in, if it doesn't need any help, I'll pour a bit extra in. I'm not sure whether we're talking bottle condition. Well, I ain't gonna go. Whee! I went a bit crazy when I was looking down the bottle. It's not easy to do with these bottle condition beers and things, you know. Right, let's see if I can twirl a little bit of that out. Probably twirl even more in. Getting nice fruity notes. Let's see if I can just kill a bit of that. Because that drives me crazy. If you ever want to kill these, just rub your finger. I see I've got quite oily hands anyway. There you go. Kills it stone dead. The oils in your skin kills the big old kind of proteins. Kills them stone dead. And you can twirl some more in if you want it. Now, the beauty of that now is that they're fresh. It's all that skin of those bubbles is all fresh. And it's got the oils, the flavour oils and stuff all there. You know, bouncing around all them resiny sort of notes in it. Oh, it's delicious. It's delightful. It's delirious. You're getting kind of slight chewing gum, bubblegummy sort of notes. But you're getting big, hefty oranges there. Hefty oranges. You're getting a little bit of orange zest in there. And you're getting a bit of apricot as well. Oh, ain't that lovely? A little bit of pear, even like kind of even to a quince and that. Getting the kumquats, the kind of orangey things. Mmm, it smells really nice. Little light background of lightly toasted white bread. Cheers, bottoms up. Oh. That is a delight. Oh, it's lovely. You know, one of them. Any tensions you got in your body, and it don't need a lot of alcohol. Any tensions you got in your body, you drink, and it just goes, You end up like a foot shorter. I have to sit up in my seat now. But you're like this, and then you... all the wrinkles go back into your face. You know, or I should say drop out your face. Like, that is lovely. It just relaxes. That's so relaxing. It's one of them lovely session beers you could just sit down with your friends with. Really, really enjoy that. Pass it around, get enough for your mates, you know. Splash out a little bit, you get enough for your mates as well. And I'm sure they'll get enough in next time when you go around their house or whatever, you know. That's lovely. Let's have a see if I can bring some taste notes out now. Oh, it's going down a treat really quick. God, just delightful. You're getting, like I say, those lovely orange notes there, those lovely citrus notes. A lovely little tea note in there as well, kind of a little, just in your kind of PG tips, sort of cross, Assam cross with whatever else, you know. There's kind of almost a Darjeeling in there, and that, you know, there's nice little delicate tea taste and aromas and that. That is bloody lovely. Goes down very quick though, very light and lovely and gorgeous. That's a first quenching beer as well. That, drink that in the summer, I think that's beautiful. Right, cheers. Bottoms up, bottoms gone. Chin chin. Buy it, try it, like it. Another delight from Woodfordes. Buy it, try it, and love it. Lovely. Cheers.